more supplies soon.
Hope so. They took half our stock to that slave girl's camp.
But decided to move in, did they?
At least until they find that artifact.
Any news from the men who went after her?
Well, they brought her back.
Some of them are still...
Stop you! Ah! You are. Keep dreaming, you dumb cur! Futile! You can't escape us!
Done.
Hey, come back!
Are you furious?
Give over. I didn't see him.
Get away, corpse!
there! Stop! Stop him!
There, interloper!
Let's get you out of here. Follow me.
Hell, I will. I do not trust what I cannot see.
Mel!
Celestial.
You come back here, you mad maggot!
To the prison!
Help! Help!
Prisoner on the loose! Stop her!
Catch up!
Stop her!
You're not that quick! Hold her there. There's only one place left it could be. I'll get it out of her. Will you hand over the charm, sweet thing, or is it a physical exam you crave? I assure you, I've brought all of my instruments.
Fine.
Thank you. Do as you will with her. I'm sure you've had quite enough.
Don't you dare run from me again.
Tell me your name.
Aveline de Grandpré.
From New Orleans? So you are real after all. What is it that you want if it is not my charm?
Only you. Charmless.
Is it a game of flat you fancy then?
A friend sent me. Connor. He will offer you safety and training.
Mademoiselle, get my charm back, and you can take me as your game pullets.
Then let's go.